We are fixing.
Really got pulled out. I guess it can't really come much of a difference between getting with these cleats and any other sets of cleats that are on.
You got so much on it.
That was on you. That was on you.
I didn't see anything different.
No, same as in the cage or when he wears his normal stuff.
Do you think Kev has a bun in him, or do you think he has one?
I think he might have a bun.
Bun.
Shit, this bro.
About as good a contact as Eric had. Lift it!
These concrete cleats are no bueno. It really hurt my feet, so
it's sore. Stupid.
Round with Kevin's feet, so
bring him out here, Kev. I'm gonna hold it. What? What? What?
You couple. All
right, we got three ground balls.
Well, we got no work.
This looks pretty snappy there.
Why hold that stuff?
Oh, get there!
Wow.
You got one more forehand.
All of those looks very good.
Eric, I cannot wait for your round, dude. Yes, yes, yes!
Oh, that feels pretty heavy.
That feels pretty heavy.
Easy peasy, what?
Sweet. go.
No, shit. This is an old
in fourth place. Sorry, Eric, your cleats didn't make it that long. Great effort, very nice catch. Cole, cleats missing, so, you know, on your heels and fielding, that's what's off you. Kosh, you got second. Great catch.
Wow.
Our winner, 22 points.
To so many big moments in baseball history, but tonight, for the first time, the oldest park in the sport provides the backdrop for a one-game wild card. That by itself makes tonight special, but when you add in the New York Yankees as an opponent, the stage is set for what could be an unforgettable night. The crowd's already reacted to every game called on the PA and every move made on the field during pregame ceremonies, as the Yankees and Red Sox rivalry is considered perhaps the
catch you guys tomorrow.
All of sports.
I don't know. Honestly. I do not know my own size hook, so I'll go check that real fast. Alrighty, so my hook's somewhere back here in my room. Oh, I didn't realize how close I had it to my face. I think they're in here. Oh crap, I better not do that. Yeah. Don't know if there's hooks in here though. It don't look like there is, but we'll check. There's this hook, that's it. It's the biggest hook. Now, I do have bigger hooks than this. See if you guys can see that. I got way bigger hooks than that. Is there some right in here? I think that is. We're about to see if it is. Are you guys still going? Oh, I thought it shut off for a second. I'm about to see if it is. One tied up on it. They're all tied up, but two of them. They're the same size hooks. They're the same size hooks. So we'll go tie one of them on there. Might as well. Ain't nothing else to do. I ain't got a cameraman. I can't pay for it. Showing tremendous force.
and the Yankees are business. Slider is favorite weapon. Stanton hits one of the monster again, and that one's off the top of the wall. Judge streaking around third. The throw of the play.
I wish that TV show would show that. I didn't realize I had that on. Where's one off? Is it over there? Signing it. There's something off. Back to the room and get. I ain't got big lights. I'm getting some soon. Get one that big. But I got tons of freaking split shots and I'm freaking mean it. Or do I? Nobody told me I had treble hooks. Hold on. I'll get some bigger weights later. Woke up fishing. Well, that's it for today. And see you guys tomorrow.